I know you want cons. Some FIFA cons. Automatic. For FIFA cons. Some FIFA cons. Legit. Go to FIFA con and use mom for the discount.
Try free apps and get rewards. Go to featurepoints.com now and start earning today.
Yo, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Momo FifaHD. Welcome to my channel. FIFA is in full version, it's finally here. It's no more EA access, it's no more demo, it's no more trial, beta, whatever. Full version, unlimited. It's here. If you got FIFA 18 full version, hit the like button. I want to know how many of you guys got it. Guys, we can finally continue our journey. It got stopped because, you know, on the early access, you can play over a certain limits. But we're here right now. On the screen, you can see we're on October 2nd, 2017. My attributes, my overall is 75. And I fired my agent. So I'm agentless right now. And I was asking you in the last episode what club I should go to. LA Galaxy or stay at Man United, but I'll have to be playing with the kids. I didn't really pick a decision, I didn't make a decision, but by the objective I'm seeing on screen, they put me in LA Galaxy. I thought EA said we in control of what we do. This seems forced because I didn't really pick where I was going. I swear to God, I did not pick. But anyway, it's the game, you could do whatever you want to do. If you guys just got FIFA 18 and you don't have no coins, I'm telling you, it's gonna be hard to get coins this year. Go to FIFAcoin.com, the link will be in the description. They sell FIFA 18 coins. Every console, okay? Delivery is instant. But if you don't have money, you just wanna have some free FIFA points quick, go to Feature Points, the link is in the description too. It's an app who gives you apps to try out, surveys to fill out, and they give you FIFA points for doing that. Link in the description. Just do those two things. If you need coins, FIFA points, I'm here to help you out. So, guys, let's see what's next, okay? Advance. It's gonna be probably like a cutscene, so let's wait and see. He's in LA, bro. He's in LA.
Soccer is my favorite sport to watch, man, and I'm all for Galaxy. You know, LA I represent.
James Harden.
For them to go out and get a young player like Alex Hunter, this sends a message to MLS. We ain't done this season. I mean, the kid is elite. Straight up world class talent.
For me to see now a young player coming from Europe, usually you get the opposite. A young, talented American going to Europe.
I'm just happy it's my off season, and I get the joy and watch him go out there and do his thing.
You have guys in the league that are very important for this league. Jovinko, Dos Santos, Zardes. But now you have Alex Hunter coming in.
Bro, it's so beautiful, bro. I'm so excited for this, man. Tell me, bro. All right. Give me my new kids, you know, give me some money. I mean, I was clubless, so Galaxy saved me. I need to, you know, to pay back.
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
You're Alex Hunter.
You're not supposed to be here. I'll be doing autographs later. How did you get past security? Let me be freaky. How did you get past security?
How did you get past security?
Oh, you know, friends in high places.
We're gonna see what's holding Alex up.
Uh-oh.
Just blagging it, Dad. Come on, get out of here. You all right? No more nervous than me.
Yeah, fine.
I don't want his dad to become another bad influence in his life. I'm afraid of that. This guy, I don't trust him. So I feel like this is like the presentation of Alex Hunter to Los Angeles people. Look at this ugly ass Thierry Henry with his long ass
Alex
head.
Hunter? Thierry. How is it going?
Thierry Henry.
Nah, no way. What are you doing here?
I'm here working. Needed to check this out.
Listen, I'm trying to see like how many people come to party tonight. To see him.
You should come. Meet some people in town, help you settle in.
Yeah, I mean, that would be wicked. Cheers.
Yeah. MLS. Enjoyed my time with the Red Bulls. Different game though.
Yeah?
Have fun.
I will. See you tonight.
Impressive.
You can't believe it.
Listen, Alex. I just wanted to say that I'm glad you're
Thanks
here.
For stepping in for Michael.
This true talent who took the Premier League by storm and in doing so announced himself as one of Europe's premier attacking talents.
You're on, son.
Please join me.
Give him the works.
The LA Galaxy's newest player, Alex Hunter.
I want to see how many fans came to see me. People came. You know, there's a couple thousand people. I'll take this. I need to play so good and then go back to the Premier League and sign up for Man City to show Man United that I'm good. Oh, I need to prove myself, you know. Why, they bought me for free kicks or what? Yes. Yes. Man, did you guys buy me for free kicks? Woo! That was a good one. Ah. Okay, at least I'm in the green, so I think I'm good, okay? As long as I'm in the green, I am good. Let me try and hit an A, okay? Please, take it over. Yes, baby. Yes. I did it. Now let me hit the big dog. Big dog? The big dog is really hard to hit. Flip it. 15,000 points? That's not bad at all, though. That's the hardest, man. I don't know how they want me to hit them. Look at my mansion in LA, bro. Look at my mansion in LA. Do not play with me. So beautiful. What's trending is, my transfer to LA Galaxy. I like my new house, though. I like my new house. My weekly wage is $10,000. I'm making money moves here. I get 2.6K for starting every game. And okay, we need to win the MLS. Yo, I got you. I have $1 million in my bank account. I'm a millionaire, okay? What can we buy with $1 million, bro? What can we buy? In the next episode, we'll see what we can buy with $1 million, okay? We'll discuss that. So start thinking. Let me know what you want me to buy next episode. So far, I'm worth $13 million. I have $1.1 million in the bank. I live in a big ass mansion. What else you want from me? Alright, I don't want to change what I'm wearing. Let me see what these people talking about. You just won the FA Cup and now you're leaving the Prem, mate. Call me. This guy, can you keep these things off Twitter, please? Welcome. Okay, Henry. Will I be the next, LA Galaxy star? You see. Yeah, I want to play a game, man. I'm not here to play. I want to play a game and prove to everybody that I'm here for it. It's the party time.
Cheers.
So far he has no friends, zero friends.
Hey, Alex.
Siriori again.
Yo.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me.
You all right? Need anything?
Nah, man, I'm all good. Just, like, checking out the scene. Yeah. It's pretty wild.
It's Hollywood. It's how they do it out here. Come on, got some friends I want you to meet.
Wicked.
Hey, man. Welcome James. To LA.
All right, it's time to play my first game. Am I in the starting 11? I feel like I am. This is not going to be hard like the Premier League, so, hey, I need to score in a hat trick every game, bro.
Inconsistency. This has been our enemy all season. It's something we must overcome.
It's stress.
Today we think only about this game. This one result. One game at a time, one victory at a time. Achieve this and a playoff place can still be ours.
Let's go, boys.
Alex, you've not trained with us yet, so today the manager has named you as a sub. But be ready to make an impact when the time is right.
Let's do it, man. I came to take Zara's place. He doesn't know yet.
Well, well, well. Look who it is. I heard you were out late last night. It wasn't like that. You're a good player, but if you keep this up, we've got a problem.
What's wrong with this guy, man? He thinks he's Zinedine Zidane or something like that? What the hell? Bro, you suck. Chill. You keep up that just because you're in the starting 11. You gotta take your place.
Not long to kick off now in stunning LA. Yeah, and the transfer of Alex Hunter. He's dominating this match. We all expected to see him in the white of Real Madrid this weekend, but here he is. What can he produce?
It's a test here for the Galaxy defenders.
Oh, please don't tell me they're gonna lose, man. Don't tell me they're gonna lose.
Golden opportunity missed there.
Trying to find space for the shot. Against the bar. So at halftime, nothing between the two sides. 0-0. More defending for Galaxy here.
Game is tough.
It's a lovely ball over the top. That's a great save.
How on earth is this still 0-0, Martin? Chance after chance.
It's a defensive
pass. He's in a goal.
Oh, free kick.
It's a terrible tackle on him.
Oh, he got injured.
Really hurt him here. There are options on the bench, including Alex Hunter.
Put me in, coach. Put me in.
Alex. It's time.
Look at his face. He looks so, I don't know, intimidated. I don't know why. I just need to get 6-0, create 2 chances, and win the game. Let's do this.
Sorry, little showcase, but can you do it when it counts?
Why is this guy acting like this, man? I feel like he's gonna be my new enemy. Bro, put it in. So this is why I was training for free kicks. It's time to put it in. Oh, this is so epic.
Still 35 minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
It's been pretty tight out there, and the manager clearly feeling this change is going to make a difference.
Why did they put me at centre mid? Left centre mid. Guys, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Good football. With good vision. Could score! And it's in via the
post. There you go. How are you putting me left centre mid? I'm confused.
1-0 here.
You want me to lose? Okay, Alessandrini. I didn't know he came here, but Zaldes, let's go.
Ball in behind. To level it up now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Hunter! Oof. And the goalkeeper.
The shot went in, but that was a little lame.
Well, they move forward.
Yes.
Could be it.
Yes. Yes! Equalize Sean, ladies and gentlemen. In his first game for the Galaxy. From left center mid to a goal. Where's Alves? He didn't even come to celebrate with me. So me and this guy are going to fight. 1-2 with Dos Santos. I took my time.
Well, the equalizer left has happened. Inside. Perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again.
Right, it's time to score another goal. I need to win this game, man.
Giovanni Dos Santos.
Yes. Hunter. I like this. Here's yes. Did he go through? Yes, ladies and gentlemen. 2-1. Double goals on my debut. Bro, look at the play. Right away, give it back. Yes, that's what I call football, ladies and gentlemen. Football. That's what I need ball before. But hey, next game, I want to be a striker.
Not happy with that. They'd prefer to hear the final whistle. Maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Cross is long. Oh, the back post.
There you go. He's brought it low. I saw it coming. Right in the nick of time. I saw it coming. I saw it coming, man. Damn.
Draw for the Galaxy here.
So annoying, man.
On the scene only recently, and really sparkling on the scene during the match.
Yeah, I scored two goals, but I mean they wanted me to win the game. Defensive mistakes, so it's annoying, man. And they equalized on 90th minute, really? Tonight. And they put me as center mid. Like, everything level, just pissing me off, bro.
It wasn't level in terms of possession of the ball, Alan.
No, I mean, the one side dominated.
I checked two goals,
I didn't think they used it well enough.
Despite the draw, you must feel very pleased with your own performance, having put on a master class that the opposition often struggled to deal with.
Yeah. Yeah, let me be cool.
Yeah, things just really clicked out there for me today, you know? I'm really pleased with my performance, but disappointed we couldn't get the 3 points. The fans, by the way, were amazing, really made me feel welcome. I'm glad I could show them what I'm about. Hopefully, that's just the start.
I'm sure the fans will have felt very encouraged by your performance, Alex. Congratulations on your debut, and welcome to MLS.
Thank you.
Yeah, right here. In form, baby.
Yeah, that's it. Just a side angle.
First Alex Hunter inform card, we got it. Alright. Next, I think we're gonna train, yeah. I never trained before with the LA Galaxy. That's why I was on the bench. But this time let me try and you know train properly and earn my spots.
We're all feeling rested and are ready to work. Because today we train hard.
I wanna work through our set pieces today. Timing, movement.
Free kicks again. Like I mean what's the point of practicing free kicks on training and when is the real game? It doesn't work the same. Oh, hey, Giovanni, what you doing? Y'all don't know how to finish. It's not my fault. This is a little hard, man. Yes, at least that one's good. Yes, finally a goal, bro. Gotta be, I take it. Alright, penalties. It's not hard, so I think. Wait, where's the arrow? Oh shit. Oh, okay, the arrow is here, but I think I aimed too high. Why the arrow wasn't showing at the beginning? Interesting. Let's go. Show me your pace. What pace you asking about? We playing penalties. What pace you talking about? I'm missing these chances. Go, go, go. Energy. I need to bend this in. How? Guys, what's going on? I suck a penalty in the FIFA 18, ladies and gentlemen. I think I got it. This is mad. Finally! Good job! I went in green right away. Oh, okay. Supposed to be the guy who's gonna stop my penalties. Yes! Damn! I managed to get, I think, an A. But I started really, really bad. I'll take this.
Okay, we're done.
I think I'm back in the like, you know, gentlemen. The starting 11 fully. I can finally show my full potential, bro.
If you think that's nice,
Check this out.
The apartment, bro.
Oh, wow.
I know, man. The place is sick. It's got like 4 bathrooms.
You got gold-plated toilet seats in them as well.
Basically.
So, bruv, tell me, how's life in the Premier League treating you? Everything you thought it would be?
Ah, you know, early days, mate. They've been trying to play me in your old position. Just gonna take some time to get used to.
Tell me about it. It's like a different world out here.
Oh, yeah. Your dad taking you to the Hollywood sign. You know, planned a little Botox in the face.
No time, mate. Now, but seriously, bruv, I didn't realize how much traveling there is in MLS. This country is huge.
Right, yeah, traveling.
Come
yeah.
on, man.
I've seen that the footage like on time. The TV, A-listers.
Oh. Well, listen, mate, I'm gonna have to call you back, yeah?
Why? Thierry Henry? Oh, are you serious?
I'll call you later,
right,
yeah?
Say no more, say no more.
All right, man.
Pick up.
Yo.
Alex.
Yeah, what's up, man?
How is it going?
Yeah, good. Just chilling.
I'm happy for him, man. He deserves it. He's a good boy, okay? But he needs to prove it on the field, too. The mention alone is not enough. You get it? Okay, we're about to play against Seattle. I think that's the club of Kaká? I feel like Kaká plays there. But I'm starting with Zardes. I didn't want to play Zardes, man. That guy pisses me off. I need to show him that I'm better than him. Let's go. God, the stadium was beautiful.
Another challenge for
it's time to show them who I am. Let's go.
Promptly and decisively.
Nice pass from Alex Hunter. Please.
This could be it. He's got his shot off now. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper.
Okay.
Sporting Kansas City.
Please shoot.
Shots on him.
Oh, I hit the ball. I hit the post. Oh, my God.
Really
yes.
getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
How the defenders are so clever? I don't get it. Pisses me off.
Half time,
0-0, boring game. Oh god, I need to find a way to score. I need to find a way. Okay. I like this place. Outstrength him. Oh god, how are these defenders so smart?
William Bass, can he finish it?
Penalty. Fucking penalty.
Just a case of mistiming the tackle. Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make
took
a
the ball, bro.
Out of this small hill. But
score and be happy.
So
you missed it.
A post.
Look, like this.
We've got to clear it now.
Like this stronger or whatever. Well, then, I don't know. They always take the ball.
Do, pressure on.
My players are injured.
And a goal. They've opened the scoring now.
Can't be us, man. What is this game?
Keep going in.
Look, I was trying to, you know, take the ball away, but it was impossible.
The ball well fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it. Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The
you're going to lose this game, man.
Chasing
like,
the ball, trying to get it back.
It's like the computer wants you to lose.
This match.
When EA wants you to lose, you can't really do anything, you know?
Came in with the challenge.
Every time I do, get the ball, comes back to them.
Now Hunter.
And let's go, Hunter.
Hunter.
Let's go!
Ended timing with the goal.
Finally, man!
Equalizer. Very late on here. Absolutely
bro, this game is so
amazing.
Hard. Everybody I don't know why this is so hard. I think I'm like playing world class. But
Allen,
why is this so hard?
And this
why?
They could be on the counterattack.
Van Damme, what are you doing in attack?
Damme.
I swear to God, he is not an attacker. What are you doing there?
There it is, the final whistle.
End of the game. My third goal for
well,
a
possession wasn't everything today because the team
not
in
happy,
of the ball managed to get a draw from this.
Yeah, isn't always
the game
not
just don't want it to
they
win.
Take the chances
the
and they go away disappointed.
I impressed the boss. I didn't get 2 assists. I didn't win the game. Beautiful. This game really did piss me off. Next game, I better play better. I better win. Because right now I'm boiling. I'm pissed. Back to this boring defending. Like, who cares about being a defender, man? I'm Alex Hunter, a striker. Because they're pissing me off. They're really pissing me off. Give me the C and the F you want. And put me on the bench.
Okay, that's all for today.
Alright, I think we're going to play against New York City. Last game of this episode. I better win. Because I'm getting pissed. I feel like the MLS is even harder than the Premier League right now. And I feel like EA did this on purpose.
We've got it down as a...
Yes.
Guiding the pass through.
Face yes.
To try and oh!
I was trying to give the ball to Hunter, but hey, that defender was clever. But hey, Gonzalez, Gigi, beautiful goal. Look what I wanted to do there. I was giving back to a defender. That's a nice goal. If it was a goal, I wouldn't even complain because the game just wanted them to score.
Never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. He's coming.
Shot on. Oh, what a game!
They want them to score.
Both sides.
This is unfair. This is not fair. Look how these people play. What else could I do against this goal? Somebody tell me. What can I do?
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this.
Thank you. Half time. Well, the referee is. I can't take this game serious, man. The game is stiff, like I can't take the ball away from my opponent, I can't run fast enough. It's just like there's something that's holding my team back. I need to figure it out. It wasn't like this when I was playing the early access in the Premier League. It was not like this.
Pulls it back now. It's
gone. So annoying. It's actually annoying how they're playing. I'm not playing ultimate level, ladies and gentlemen. This is just world class. But they want me to lose. Okay, I'm going to lose and leave this club too. I'm getting beat here. How can I defend against these guys? How? My players are getting out of position because that's what they want to do. Please. Please. Thank you.
Wonderful goal.
How did that get in? How did that get in? But everything I was doing before wasn't working. Bro, my players are stiff because they want me to lose. I don't get it. They're so stiff. And I know the stats are not that bad. Okay.
Good vision. In with a chance.
Dos Santos.
Okay. Hey, pass the ball properly, defending. Bro. Like, how can I win? Time. How can I win games with players score, playing like they have no brain?
Well, we've been saying with the game level, one team's gonna come on with an extra striker. First of all, this is the team, and we wait the substitution and what it might bring.
Yeah, no pass. The managers goal, might just settle for the jaw,
but not this one. It's great to see that positive attitude.
We're not gonna win anything, man. This team is fucking retarded.
That's full time. Well, possession wasn't everything today.
What is the problem? Lyon cannot pass. Can't defend. Can't roll. What is the issue? I'm so frustrated with the team, man. Nah, I need to find a way to leave this place ASAP. The mansion is beautiful, but I need to leave. Okay, my overall is not 77 rated. Hey, I'm happy with this, to be honest. Even EA messaged me, EA tweeted me. What are they talking about? I'm peace, man. I'm peace. Showing off his link-up play, you got an assist today. Yeah, I got an assist. But I'm not happy. I'm not happy. Alright, it's time to upgrade my attributes. What else we got? My pace went to 80. Good. Let's move on. I have 3 goals, 1 assist so far. I'm gonna try and get to 20, okay? Training, I'm gonna simulate it. I wanna play another game, bro. I wanna play another game.
So, Hunter, your time here, so far it's been impressive. I have to admit I had my doubts. A young man like you, new country, big expectations. Many more seasoned players have come here and failed. For me, they lack the hunger to succeed in MLS. But you are different. Already you've given this club hope to reach the playoffs.
Thank you. That's why you bought me, to be a difference maker. I don't intend to let you down. I appreciate it, coach, but it seems it's been a team effort. I don't intend to let you down. Let's go.
Oh, the Galaxy big time, coach. Put a lot of faith in me. I don't intend to let you down.
You have integrity. Very few young players have that. I wish I had your attitude when I was a player.
How do you mean? Did you play for Mexico at the World Cup?
Yes, when I was 34. My first major tournament. Did you know that? In my 20s, my teens, when I think of the choices that I made. In this game, young men of talent, they are given too much too soon.
True.
It's why they miss out on their dreams, why they retire with nothing. nothing to show but regret. This career we choose for ourselves, we have to remain vigilant, because one day we will turn around and it will all be behind us, Alex.
He's giving great advice. I like him.
All right. Set pieces. We have the ability and skill to fool our opponents.
I feel like I'll get some B's because, you know, I just upgrade. Aish, an F and a big D. Ladies and gentlemen, this will be the end of this episode. Okay, next episode we'll play against Toronto FC. Did a good job. I'm proud of us. Even though the club is pissing me off. Like, I got 3 goals, 1 assist in like 2-3 games. Like, and we still 7th because you're not really doing, you know, a great job as a team. Let me see the table though. Ah, we're 27 points away from the big dogs. To be in the playoff, I think you need to be top 6. So we're gonna make it. Don't worry. I'm here to help them. And we're gonna make it. We will make it. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to drop a like. If you missed the first 3-4 episodes of this series, the link to the playlist will be in the description. Click on it and you'll be able to watch the whole thing to understand where we came from, the choice we made, etc. I love you guys. Thank you so much for the support. I upload twice every day, so subscribe and turn on notifications to not miss any videos. If you miss the other video of the day, you know, just go on my channel and you'll see it. I love you. Take care. See you soon for another episode. Peace.